What's up, guys? So we haven't posted in a minute. Didn't make a stage video this year. Didn't go well. But so it's Friday. We're gonna drive up to McAlpine Park later, and the race is tomorrow for me at 9 a.m. Right now I'm doing a pre-meet. We got 15 minute jog, 4x200 meter stride. Float strides, and then 10-minute cooldown.
What's up, guys? Me and Papa Allen are taking off, and we're headed off to South North Carolina.
Right, North Carolina.
Yeah, I know. South in North Carolina. Just outside Charlotte. I already told you guys that, but yeah, this is gonna be fun, and the journey starts now. We just arrived at McAlpine Creek. The park is absolutely packed right now. We're gonna go walk the course a little bit, see what we got tomorrow. And then we'll go out to eat. Well, then we'll go to the hotel and then go out to eat.
Somebody's motorcycle just fell down.
Let's go. Look at this. Absolutely wild. All right, guys, we're back in the car after walking a little bit of the course. It looks really fast, mostly flat. Cup one hill and then two like speed bumps, I guess. So should be fast, should be fun. Looked like tons of people were there. Packet pickup was pretty sick. Now we're going back to the hotel and then we're gonna get something to eat. Peace!
Arrived.
We in the hotel, baby. Look at this. Room tour. Alright, so we got the bathroom right here. Walk in. Got the chilling room. My dad right here with the remote.
What up?
Then we got the sink, mirror, coffee machine, and then the bedroom. And look at that view. Beautiful.
Bruh, I can't even describe the cars here, man. There's some crazy cars.
You see that?
Alright, now it's time to chill. And then we're gonna go get some food eventually. I know it's like the 8th time I saw.
Cheryl's on his board and we're going down the elevator. He's getting played like a Nintendo Switch. Oh my gosh. Race with Travis Albon. Travis, what you doing? Caleb, get out the.
Alright.
Travis, what you doing right now?
Putting bibs on, putting spikes together.
You ready for tomorrow? You ready to beat Reinhardt Harrison?
Yeah, definitely ready for that one.
Yeah. Travis, what is this diet? What's this diet?
It's a very healthy diet, isn't it?
Yeah, very healthy diet.
This is what Travis eats tonight before he
eats. Woke up like an hour ago. Let's get this bread.
Look, I was going to go easy on you, not to hurt your feelings, but I'm only going to get this one chance. Something's wrong. I can feel it. It's just a feeling I've got. Like something's about to happen, but I don't know what. If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble. Big trouble. And if he is bananas, as you say, I'm not taking any chances.
You're just what the doc.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god.
I might just hit it, bro. Hold on. That's not my element. I like dark skins. Love a melon.
Patrick, you gotta stop using copyright songs on your videos so they won't get taken.
See, if Travis had started well, he could have gone sub 16.
Yeah.
Or even sub 15.
Carol. Pre-race thoughts.
Last race. Gotta go and compete. Fun course. It'll be a good day.
Yeah!
Nice and simple.
Best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world. You can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go bang.